Good morning to everyone. Hello from sunny Cyprus. Thank you for joining the live event. My name is Siarhei Kostevitch. I'm CEO and founder of ASBIS Group. I've been told that there are more than 100 media from 15 countries. Thank you for your interest. And our event today consists of three major parts. First, I would like to make an introduction about ASBIS as a company and a core project team. Second, it will be presentation from my side to you guys about the invention technology behind product itself. And first part of the event is questions and answers, if any. About ASBIS as a group, we are 30 years in the business. Our core is distribution. We are known as a distribution company of IT and consumer electronics across Eastern Europe, former Soviet Union, Middle East, and Africa. However, ASBIS by far no longer just a distributor. We have three brands of ours, Prestigio, Perenio, and Canyon, and we do different products for many years. We also have multiple startups. Recently, one of them, Clevetura, announced world first innovation in interaction of between human and computing with their touch and kiss technology. And there are many other developments we do. In our own brands, we have great engineering capability. We have full stack of engineers from industrial designers to hardware, electronics, mechanical engineering, software and server part, and front end of applications and websites. So we have great capabilities to design and develop new products. And this particular product, what we're going to talk about and project, back in June of last year, after we have got first in vitro results from medical biomedical lab, and we see that the solution works, that viral load reduces, somebody said, wow. Since then, we have internal name of the project, WOW. And I'm pleased to introduce today the core team of the project, who are with us today. Dr. Alexander Kornev, it's a professional from theoretical physics. Alexander not only just made the first calculation and the selection of ions, which are capable to reduce or to kill viruses. He made lots of development and the creation of materials, etc. Thanks to his long-standing background in the physics. Also, today with us, Telman Guzhevsky. Telman is not just only physics, he is in physics and lyrics. He is brilliant tenor besides of his other values. And his responsibility was testing and certification. Myself on the project, I had to remind me of 19th when I was doing scientific research myself. It was a great challenge with the project. And I was very deeply involved in it. Sergey Kostevitch, CTO of ASBIS brands. Sergei was busy with the product development. It was his idea to introduce capsule to the product, exchangeable capsules, and much more than that. Evgeny Reslikov from Russia. Evgeny is responsible for engineering, and he continues to do enhancement of the product and new versions of it. Igor Rudyakov was responsible for electronics. Itself, it's international team. We've been locked in many countries and work remotely. However, in this project, there are much more people who've been involved. Physics, chemists, biomedicine, biotechnologies, legal and competent authorities from the Netherlands, Poland, United Kingdom, Sweden, US, Germany, Latvia, China, etc. It's very multinational project itself. We finish with the first part of introductions, and now I am ready to present you the product, the solution, and invention. I'm delighted to present today PERENIO IONIC Shield solution as such, and in particular, in our focus will be first model PEWOW01, the Ion Diffuser for prevention from non-coronaviruses. It is registered medical device class 1 for European markets. In my agenda, I will elaborate about the Ion Diffuser. What is that? About RNA viruses, human cells, and ions. The PERENIO IONIC Shield for with virusidial effect. Certifications, tests, clinical evaluations which we conducted to make the day happen. And I will talk about, and I will show also unboxing of the device. First of all, Ion Diffuser is not another air ionizer. We do not emit airborne ions like oxygen or nitrogen. In fact, it is complex formula of different kind of ions, including magnesium, potassium, could be zinc, gold, platinum, etc. And about the ions, first of all. These elements we choose are essential for in-cell electrolytic exchange. Selected elements are not harmful for human cells, and in fact, we usually have deficit of them. The elements capable also to form complex ion groups with high energy, negative and positive ions, which we need to destroy pathogens. Magnesium as a strengthening of cell ions, for example, the ions necessary for synthesis and implementation of the function of ATP and its main energy coin of a cell. Potassium ions are necessary for osmotic stabilization of the cell, for stabilization of protein. Zinc is very special. It takes part in all types of metabolism. And in particular, zinc is the first or the most what coronavirus grabs from human cells. And so our solution is based on simple but genius thing, because family of coronaviruses have multiple common features. First of all, it's RNA viruses with membrane and outer shelf. And the shelf of the membrane is positively charged, while RNA of coronaviruses is negatively charged. So respectively, negative ions can be attracted by positive shell of the membrane and destroyed through isothermic reaction. And also negatively charged RNA attracts positively charged ions, which also, as a result, destroy the RNA or may destroy the RNA. That's a basic solution what we build our device around. In our device, respectively, we have in a capsule, which is most the active part of the device and most important part of the device, there are two trays where ionic substance is located. And as we know, ionic substance must be in liquid form to preserve its properties. That's four. In our case, we contain it in a polymer structure, in porous structure, of a polymer gel. And these trays create anode and cathode in the capsule. And we respectively apply high voltage of 14 kV to the trays with ionic substance and emit, as a result, the ions to surrounding air. And it takes less than 10 watt. That's for the device itself is small, mobile. It's 8 centimeters diameter, 13 centimeters high only. It has battery that can, that's for can work 6 hours on it. And in the PEWOW01, we have CoV capsule. The device is also light, it's only 100 grams. And input of it is 5 volt up to 2 ampere only. What we know and how we can compare our device to ions around it in the nature. The norm is around 1,000 ions minimum per cubic centimeter. However, in cities, we have less than 500. In the forest, about 2,000 ions per cubic centimeter, 4,000 on the shore of a sea, 12,000 on the top of mountains, and around 50,000 or more in the bottom part of a waterfall. Our device emits from 20 to 40,000 ions, 40,000 ions at 50 centimeters out of it. And this concentration of ions enough to be effective for the purpose. In fact, in our PERENIO IONIC shield solution, we can use different capsules with different ionic formulas for health and beauty or for protection and prevention against other pathogens. However, today we concentrate on our anti-coronavirus solution. So respectively, lots of work have been done, lots of tests being conducted to prove efficiency of the solution and safety. That was our strategy. We done clinical evaluations, multiple tests, and we continue the evaluations. And we have feedback forms on perenio.com for users of the devices. In terms of certification, there are general certification of electronic device for electromagnetic emission for safety of use. Of course, it is CE conformity declaration. ROHS, confirming there are no hazard materials on the device. And we also registered the device in European Union as a medical device class 1. I tell you one more thing besides of certifications. When our friends start using the device and they have pets at home, they start sending us videos and pictures that pets like the device. They sit around it, and cats and dogs, and you know, animals have good feeling about environment around them. It also means probably that we did something good. As I mentioned, there are lots of tests and clinical evaluations being conducted. Since the device employs ionic technology, the volunteers been testing the device and reporting no occurring side effects besides of eye dry. That's what we have got in the report. It dries eyes a little bit. In the summary, it is good to use as a prophylactic device for reducing viral load in the air in enclosed spaces. And as a result, suppression of transmission of the airborne pathogens like coronaviruses from air or surfaces. How we compare our device to many other devices present on the market? Basically, unlike UV or ozone generators, air purifiers, air ionizers, PERENIO IONIC shield has good anti-viral effect. It is well suitable to be used for human presence. I use it in my home for 6 months, day and night. Doesn't need the ventilation, and in fact, it's suitable primarily in the closed spaces. As a medical device, we have to be compliant with EU directive, and the device operates according to our labeling on the box, in the quick start guides, in the user manual. We highlighted its temperature of work, it's up to 40 degrees. Humidity should not be more than 70%. Atmospheric pressure from 86 to 106 kilopascal. This is how it works. For whom it is? Who needs the device? All of us, me, you, our kids, our parents, our friends, personnel of offices, receptions, in workplaces, travelers, taxi drivers, etc. So we recommend to use a device in the receptions of offices. And I repeat, it provides instant ionic shield 2 meters around it. It's for, respectively, it's for small groups of personal protection. And the highest effect is 2 meters. However, our internal test as well as external test showed that after 30 minutes, it's ion vortex and clouds across the room. So it provides also additional virus reductions from space and surfaces in the room. Therefore, we recommend to use it instantly. Students can use it. In the cars, we can use it. since it has a battery, in home and office, in kids' rooms, in our bedrooms, in our parents' places. We can use them, we take them in the restaurant, put on a table between us, and get protected. In the hotels, in pharmacies, in gym, receptions of hospital, etc. Net of perennial ionic shield, we recommend to set up for large spaces, 3 meters from each other, and as a result, receptions will be covered, all other large spaces. About production, the device is produced by Joel Production Company in Riga, Latvia. And production already taken place. It follows also EU directives and declarations because the production, the manufacturing is compliant with the requirements and also compliant with ISO 13485, the production requirement for medical devices. Now, what's in the box? In the box, we have device itself with the capsule installed, USB-C cable, power adapter, quick start guide. There are 30 boxes in the master carton, 20 master cartons in the pallets. And as we speak, the products are already under placement in multiple EU countries. And recommended retail price of the device is €299 only, including VAT. About unboxing the device, as I promised. Let me show it to you. Okay, here is a box with a device. We open it. Take out a small white box on top of it. And we open quick start guide on all European languages. USB cable and power adapter. We recommend to use only our original power adapters with the device. Now, we take out device out of the box. It's protected with a sticker. We remove it before use. Connect it to main first time. And it's ready to use. So when it blinks red, yellow, or green, it means device works properly. However, if it blinks blue, most probably capsule is not installed properly. We have to push bit and put clockwise. I switch it off now. Remove the capsule. Each capsule has a serial number with QR code. And device also has a serial number. So we track every production lot to provide for top quality of the devices we sell. That's it. It works as such. Thank you very much for your attention. And now we can come to questions and answers. And now we are in the third part of the event, it's questions and answers. I see multiple questions came. Thank you very much. And me and a team of the project will do our best now to answer your questions. I will read question and then some of us will answer it. First question, is any intellectual property behind the solution? Alexander, please take this.
Yes, we are three patents applied for to the protect technology. As well, industrial design is protected from copy in China and other countries.
Okay. Next question. Is it safe for kids and pets? Telman, please answer this question. It's your area.
Yes, well, we did not test the device on pets, particularly as this was not the immediate priority, although we noticed that they like it very much to be around the device, but we do not recommend it for mothers who are pregnant and for toddlers, obviously.
Thank you. Are there any side effects being reported? I guess it's clinical evaluation.
Yes, according to clinical evaluation, there are no major side effects noticeable and reported, besides the dryness felt in eyes within some of the participants, but that was registered for less than 10% on the sampling groups.
Thank you. Does the device release ozone? Evgeny, please take it.
No, the device does it not emit ozone. Tested in certified lab.
Does it generate radiation?
No, there is not noticeable radiation. We tested this in a certified lab.
Okay. Next question is, how fast the device destroys the coronaviruses? Because of the nature of ionization, it's a matter of milliseconds. So since device is on, it emits ions with immediate effect. So respectively, 2 meters around the device where we calculated enough concentration of ions to reduce significantly viral load. Plus, we have detected and then studied internally and externally also by certified lab, we found the clouds of ion ligands across close spaces over rooms. So respectively, it has also sanitation effect from in air and from surfaces. After 30 minutes, 1 hour. But I repeat, next to device, immediate effect. How long does one COV capsule works? Sergey, please take this question.
Sure. So on one capsule, it works for 12 months. And if we need to, we can replace it as well after that time.
Okay. Next question, Sergey, also I believe to you. How will I understand that I need to change the capsule?
So at this stage, just after 12 months period, take out the capsule, it's simple turn and pull, and insert the new one, just push it in and turn again, and click the button, so if it's flashing green, red, or orange, it's working.
Thank you. Okay, where can I buy new COV capsules? We plan to start shipping capsules in retail boxes sometime next quarter. And they will be available at the same channels as we sell the devices. It's online in pharmacies and retail shops. It was a question about price of a capsule. So recommended retail price of a capsule will be 39 euros, including VAT. Next question I see, can we use it in the car or another transport? Yes, of course, the device is not only small in the size, it's mobile, it works on a battery, it has USB-C connector, require 5 volt, 2 amperes. So you can use it in the car, you can charge it in the car. However, we would recommend to use our accessories because warranty limitations from our side. As in regards of public placement, you see the device is more for personal or small group use. So respectively, one device can be used in a transport, but it's again, it's for small group protection. For larger spaces, yeah, it must be net of the devices. What guarantee and services we provide for the devices is the next question. I also take it. So basically, it's 2-year warranty through authorized service centers, and the front end will be our retail partners. And the main mean of warranty process is return for exchange. Okay, there are some more questions. Came. What studies have been conducted on the product? Oof, a lot of studies for the last 1.5 years have been conducted, starting from understanding structure and common properties of coronaviruses, family itself. I repeat the key thing that outer shell end of envelope of the coronaviruses family is positively charged. All three proteins are positively charged. And RNA of it of all kind of types of coronaviruses is negatively charged. So respectively with bipolar ionization, we put to a surrounding air and positive and negative groups of ions. There were studies itself about ions because we have to select elements which are effective but not harmful for human health. At same time, the elements must be capable to form complex ions and to make sure that the life of ionization is not just a milliseconds, right? That's how the ion groups and ionic substance been developed. And of course, there were lots of studies in vitro tests and diagnostic of health cells, infected cells by the viruses, in vivo with clinical evaluations. Next question I see, since this is a medical device, can we expect ASBIS to start talks with agency of medical products and medical devices of the Republic of Slovenia? As per European directive, which came in power May 26 of this year, and replaced the previous directives, the registration for European Union must take place in a country of production or importation. Respectively, in our case, the product is produced in Latvia, EU member state. So we worked with the competent authorities of Latvia and registered manufacturer and the device with UDI, European Online Registrar, and it's accessible and applicable to all EU countries. Okay. More questions I have. I see coming. How are you going to promote the device? What about marketing? First of all, we work on a placement with the different distributors in EU countries and the UK and retail partners. And of course, we do plan for do have plan for umbrella marketing. And we plan to engage with experts and influential experts because in this case and for this particular product, expert opinion is very important. And our focus on will be mainly on digital marketing communication. Sorry, I will not answer questions about profits and margins. Okay, another question I see, how to check that the exact device really works, and is there a self-diagnosis mechanism? Sergey, please take this question.
Unmute. Okay, sure. So we have several stages of checkups for the products. So to really make sure it's working now, if you click the button, as I mentioned before, it's going to light up. So red, green, or yellow, depending on the battery charge. So if it's without the cable, it could be running on battery up to 6 hours. So this checks up. Definitely you can see if it's working. And also, if, for example, the capsule is not properly placed, the capsule is taken out, if you click the button, it's going to be flashing blue and white, showing that it's not attached properly or it's not working properly. And also, for example, if the device is overheated, you put it in the direct sunlight, for example, if the battery is too hot, it's going to show red and blue color changing to show that the battery cannot be charged because there's an NTC, so the thermistor, to check the temperature levels. So at this point, the battery will not be charged. So this kind of self-diagnostics in the product that we have. Thank you.
Okay, next question I see, does the device generate heavy ions? No, it is light, also called ionization, and we have done multiple tests on radiation, and radiation is below ground level, in fact, and definitely below level requirements by standards. Next question I see, how should the capsule must be disposed? End device and the capsule must be disposed as any other electronic device. There are no any harmful materials inside of a capsule. And all instructions of disposal are written in our Quick Start Guide and the manual. Manuals available on multiple languages online on perenio.com. It will be rolled only on European markets or Middle East as well and other regions. Today and now we market the products on in EU countries. And we do have medical registrations in a progress in multiple other countries. There are different regulations by country. EU registration, of course, helps in multiple countries. In some countries, it will take us another 6 to 9 months. It's really country by country. Okay. So this is questions what I see so far. Is that another question I see? Is it confirmed that this device prevents also SARS-CoV-2? Yes, COVID-19 is not super different from standpoint of its structure to other coronaviruses of the family. So respectively, definitely it's also covered. Okay, I don't see more questions. Of course, if we miss some of them during the live event, we will answer these questions also in YouTube. We have feedback forms on perenio.com. And our support team and core team, definitely we will do our best not to leave any questions without answers. And we can now consider the event is closed. Thank you very, very much for your time and your attention and interest to this, I would say, amazing product and solution. And thanks once again to the team who made this day happen. All the best to you guys. Good health.